Plants don't enjoy losing their leaves to herbivores and have evolved a number of ingenious strategies to deter leaf predators. The spines found within some of plants keep them safe to some extent, but most of plants produce different kinds of chemicals upon contact with animals or humans. By that, we're not talking about ingesting any part of those plants, but rather slight contact can cause serious problems. For that reason, stay with us as we are counting down 7 of the most dangerous plants that you must never touch. Number 7. If you live in eastern North America, you likely know to watch out for poison ivy's infamous leaves of 3. Poison ivy and its close relatives poison sumac and poison oak all contain a chemical known as urushiol. When touched, nearly all parts of these plants can trigger a severe, itchy, and painful inflammation of the skin, known as contact dermatitis. Even more frighteningly, urushiol can persist on clothing, shoes, tools, soil, or animals that have made contact with the plants, thus later poisoning an unsuspecting victim. If you've been hiking through underbrush area with these plants, be careful to remove your clothing in such a way that the outside does not touch your skin, and to wash your clothing immediately. The rash can last anywhere from less than 1 week to more than 3 weeks, but does not usually require medical treatment. Number 6. Stinging nettle is found throughout Eurasia, North America, and Northern Africa, and has been introduced to parts of South America. The leaves and young stems of this herbaceous plant are fitted with stinging hairs, tipped with formic acid and other irritants. If touched, these needle-like hairs inject the stinging acid into the skin, triggering a burning, tingling sensation and an itchy rash. Thankfully, the symptoms usually do not persist longer than 24 hours. Interestingly, the cooked plant is safe to eat and is popular in some places as a vegetable. Number 5. Also known as African poison ivy, the painbush is native to southern Africa and lives up to its name. The plant is a shrub or small tree and exudes a creamy sap that is laden with chemicals known as heptadecyl catechols. Contact with the sap, which turns black when dried, causes a vivid swollen rash with blisters, though some lucky people are immune. The symptoms usually subside after a few days. Number 4. The two species of hogweed, the giant hogweed and the common hogweed, are native to Europe and have naturalized in parts of the US. The leaves and sap of these weedy wildflowers contain chemicals called furocoumarins and should be avoided. Contact can cause phytophotodermatitis, in which the skin erupts in severe blisters if exposed to sunlight. Blindness can occur if the sap enters the eyes. Given that hogweeds are also similar in appearance to the deadly poisonous water hemlocks, it's probably a good rule of thumb to mostly avoid tall carrot-looking plants with white flower clusters. Number 3. Tread softly, also known as noseburn or finger rot, is an attractive little herb native to the southeastern United States. The plant and its flowers and fruits are covered in fierce stinging hairs that break off in the skin, releasing various irritant compounds. Although contact causes intense stinging and itching, symptoms usually last less than an hour. Some people may have skin discoloration for several days. Definitely not a plant to step on with bare feet. Number 2. The nettle family is full of stinging plants, but none is quite as aggressive as the gympie. One of 6 stinging trees native to Australia, and also found in Indonesia, the gympie is one of the most dangerous plants in the world. The stinging leaves trigger an intense allergic reaction in its victims, sometimes even causing anaphylactic shock. The sting can cause excruciating, debilitating pain for months. People have variously described it as feeling like they are being burned by acid, electrocuted, or squashed by giant hands. Many people have reported flare-ups of the pain for many years afterward, and there are several accounts of horses, mad with pain, jumping off cliffs to their death after being stung. Foresters and scientists working around the tree must wear respirators and thick protective clothing, and are armed with antihistamine pills just in case. Number 1. Native to Central America, manchineel tree is one of the few poisonous plants that can affect their victims by a simple touch. All parts of the tree contain strong toxins. Its milky white sap contains phorbol and other skin irritants, producing strong allergic contact dermatitis. Standing beneath the tree during rain will cause blistering of the skin from mere contact with this liquid. Even a small drop of rain with the milky substance in it will cause the skin to blister. In fact, the sap has also been known to damage the paint on cars. Burning the tree also may cause ocular injuries if the smoke reaches the eyes. Although the fruit is potentially fatal if eaten, no such occurrences have been reported in the modern literature. When ingested, the fruit is reportedly pleasantly sweet at first, with a subsequent strange peppery feeling, gradually progressing to a burning, tearing sensation and a tightness of the throat. Symptoms continue to worsen until the patient can barely swallow solid food because of the excruciating pain and the feeling of a huge obstructing pharyngeal lump.